Lindsay Lohan has finally entered a rehabilitation facility. The actress initially agreed to complete a 90-day rehab stay in the New York area, but instead caught prosecutors off guard by checking into a facility in Newport Beach, about 40 miles south of Los Angeles. Since the facility was never approved by prosecutors, a judge has asked that they look into the center and sign off on it. Lohan's attorney is due back in court on May 10th to make sure everything is in compliance.